T-apostrophe-P-A-U, T'Pau. That unusual name for a band comes from an alien princess on Star Trek. While critics have been knocked out by Carol Decker and the group's out-of-this-world sound, she has some very down-to-earth attitudes about life in the music business.
T'Pau are a good time rock and roll band, and we like to call the music tough pop. It's pop songs with teeth.
Here we go, stand by. Roll camera. Play back.
With some of the songs, you may have to give them more than one listen to understand their meaning. They are about specific themes, and I like to disguise the message a little so that you can put on your own interpretation. Sources of inspiration for songs come and go. Sometimes write a song in an hour or two. Sometimes it takes weeks to get it right. Sometimes you go weeks without an idea in your head, and other days you've got so many ideas you can't get them all out. To appeal to America is quite difficult in a way because they are so varied. But all you can do is present yourself in an honest way. I'm very critical of the market back home. It has shifted so much to your image being more important than your music. And I believe, fundamentally, your music is the most important thing. T'Pau have a healthy attitude to image. We like to look pretty cool, you know. We like to look good. We're all reasonably vain. What I like about Americans is that you're very upfront. I would say, as far as people go, that I've met some really, really nice people, and I've met some complete and utter dorks. But there's plenty of those in England as well. So, you know, just like the rest of the human race. But Americans tend to speak their mind, which I like, because I speak my mind. So we believe that you, the big American public, are going to take T'Pau to your hearts. And we're looking forward to being able to stay. But it's very exciting because you can see the potential that's there for a great career. You know. I'm so